Next. Another definition of subsequence. Another definition of subsequence. Another definition says that F is a mapping from natural number to real number, then there exists F of n is equal to Sn. Okay? And we have another mapping, sigma is mapping from natural number to natural number, is increasing, then there exists sigma of k is equal to nk for k is greater than or equal to 1. Then the subsequence Sn is a composition function. What is composition? F of sigma, that is F of sigma of k. How we will write this? F of sigma of k we will write, means F of sigma of k we have taken as nk, which is nothing but snk. Okay, now we can see that snk is subsequence of sn. Okay, if you want to see graphically, then this is mapping, F is mapping, the sigma is mapping from natural number to natural number. Okay, and in this domain we have k and in codomain we have nk. Okay, see this sigma of k is equal to nk we will get. Okay, and again we have, it is a mapping of composition. So if we have another mapping, F is mapping from natural number to real number. Okay, here we have nk and here we have snk. Okay, so here what it implies, this k is mapping to nk, nk is mapping to snk. So we can say that k is mapping to snk. We will say that this snk is a subsequence of sn. Another definition of subsequence is F is mapping from natural number to real number, then there exists F of n equal to S, means here F is mapping from natural number to real number, n is mapping to Sn. Okay, and we have another mapping, sigma is mapping from natural number to natural number only. Here we have K and here we have nk. Okay, then the subsequence Sn is a composition function. Subsequence is a composition function F of sigma. This we will write like this, and sigma of k value we know it is nk. Here sigma of k is equal to nk. We are substituting nk. So F of nk equal to Sn is given. So what we will get? Snk. Now we will say this Snk is a subsequence of Sn. Okay.